want to buy a bed, please.
Oh, sir, now I'll get someone to attend to you. Mr. Verriter.
Can I help you, sir?
Ah, yes, we'd like to buy a bed, a double bed, about £50.
Oh, no, I'm afraid not, sir. Our cheapest bed is £800, sir.
£800?
Oh, perhaps I should have explained. Mr. Verity does tend to exaggerate, so every figure he gives you will be 10 times too high. Otherwise, he's perfectly all right.
Perfectly. Oh, I see. I see, so your cheapest bed is £80.
£800, yes, sir.
And how wide is it?
The width is 60 feet wide.
6 foot wide, yeah. And the length?
The length is, Lambert. What is the length of the comfy down, Majorette?
2 foot long.
2 foot long?
Yes, you have to remember, of course, to multiply everything Mr. Lambert says by 3. It's nothing he can help you understand. Apart from that, he's perfectly all right.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry.
But it does mean that when he says a bed is 2 foot wide, it is, in fact, 60 feet wide.
Yes, I see.
And that's not counting the mattress.
Oh, how much is that?
Lambert will be able to help you there. Lambert, will you show these 20 good people the dog kennel, please?
Certainly.
Dog kennel? No, mattresses. Mattress.
Oh, no, you have to say dog kennel to Mr. Lambert, because if you say mattress, he puts a bag over his head. I should have explained. Apart from that, he's really all right.
We'd like to see the dog kennels, please.
Dog kennels?
Yes, we want to see the dog kennels.
Oh, yes, well, that's the pets department, second floor.
No. We want to see the dog kennels.
Yes, pets department, second floor.
No, we don't really want to see dog kennels, only your colleague said we ought to...
Oh, dear, what's he been telling you now?
Well, he said we should say dog kennel to you instead of mattress. hello?
Did you say mattress?
Well, a little, yes.
I did ask you not to say mattress, didn't I? Now I've got to stand in the tea chest. And did those feet in ancient times walk upon England's mountains green? And was the holy Lamb of God on England's peasant? It should be all right now, but don't, you know, just don't.
Oh, no. Yeah, we'd like to see the dog kennels, please.
Yes, second floor.
No. Look, these dog kennels here, see?
Mattresses?
Oh, yes.
Well, if you meant mattress, why didn't you say mattress? I mean, it's very confusing for me if you're going to say dog kennels when you mean mattress. Why not just say mattress?
I mean, you put a bag over your head last time you said mattress.
Bring me my bow of burning gold. Bring me my arrows of desire. Bring me my spear of
swords
and foam.
Hey, everybody, somebody say mattress to Mr. Lambert twice!
All afar, I shall not cease from mental strife, nor shall my sword sleep in my hand.
Can I help you?
We want a mattress.
Oh, what is that for?
What is that for?
What a